Formula One, 1997. Grand Prix mode, thank you. Let's do a championship. Qualify at least. Let's go.
My word! It's Frentzen! That was a very heavy collision with the Armco. Let's hope they're all right. Frentzen! He's ended up off the track and on the grass.
Good old Murray. Sure gonna miss him.
This year, all the teams have lowered the driving seat to try and combat the turbulence caused by the driver's helmet, which reduces the efficiency of the air intake into the engine. Another benefit they hope to see will be better handling of the car due to the lower center of gravity.
Better, Williams! I think that was contact with the barrier.
Yep. Yeah, stay away from the grass. God, it's a killer. Careful when you drift into first gear. Light those rears up. Try that again.
Actually faster than the current fastest qualifying lap.
Well, I didn't put it into a wall this time, so of course it was faster.
Down into second, down into first, second, up into third, up into fourth, up into fifth, sixth. He's up at the second split. If he keeps this up, he could be on pole.
third, not bad. Let's have Murray talk to us about Albert Park.
Welcome to Albert Park here in Melbourne for the Australian Grand Prix. The circuit itself is set in the middle of this beautiful park, surrounded by trees and encircling the central lake. Although only first used a year ago, the drivers seem to like the circuit. The blend of relatively fast straights and quick corners over its 3.3-mile length make for an exciting race.
Who's bringing up the rear? Let me know if Katayama.
The drivers are lined up on the grid now, preparing themselves for the start. The red lights are beginning to come on. And they're off! They fly off the grid.
You always leave a massive 11 every time.
And a potential 4 championship points have just slipped out of his grasp. He's hit the Canadian! Beautiful! He's got through to third. That's into second position. Now he's in first place!
Fly around Albert Park.
Into lap two now.
This is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
He really is having to brake very heavily there. How they stand now. The race leader, Heinz Harald Frentzen. In second place, Williams number one. In third place, Michael Schumacher. Fourth, Eddie Irvine. In fifth place, Ralph Schumacher. In sixth position, Jean Alesi. He's punching his way up through the gearbox. That's heavy on the brakes through that part of the course. Only three laps to go.
He knows what he's got to do, and he's doing it.
Yeah, compare this to 1998. Jesus Christ, it's night and day. the cars handle so nicely in this game, and in F198 you have to brake for everything. And it just feels like you're going so slow. At least this, you feel like you got there's a sense of speed going on. You know, got this on basically the medium setting. Yeah. Maybe I should try harder difficulty.
We're into the second to last lap.
Yes, it is out. It is lonely out in front. Very lonely in front. This like a car sounds better as well. In 98 it just sounds like a really long droning noise. It's actually quite irritating. Now I don't feel like I have to push the buttons through the pad just to get it to respond. Oh, this feels so much better. Me is my own stupidity. That's the woefully average gamer.
Only one more lap to go.
Okay. Cheat lap. Let's get over and done with.
Race order. Heinz Harald Frentzen. Williams number one. Michael Schumacher, Eddie Irvine.
Ah, left it a little late to turn.
He must have hit the barrier.
Yep, I hit the barrier.
And there is the chequered flag.
Definitely not the most exciting race ever. Hey, just like real Formula One. Well, that'll do for this one. It's not a bad game.